You got him, you got him.
I got him.
There he is.
Oh my goodness.
That's probably the biggest one I've ever seen.
Check it out.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That might be my PB, bro.
Ooh.
Gosh, dude, freaking tame.
What's up, guys? It's Austin, it's Aaron, and it's Maddie. Flight. Back with another episode of Angling A's, guys. Today we're going to a spot that's super familiar with frog gigging the knot. And they're frog gigging the knot. The frogs are out. It's gigging season officially. We're going to see what kind of frogs we can get on, so stay tuned.
Smoked. Hope the camera
framed it.
Hey, number one.
Freaking
the camera went down. What? The camera went down.
That's all right.
In the basket he goes.
You freaking killed him.
That's a big boy.
That's a nice one there. Yes, sir.
He ain't too huge, but he'll eat.
Yeah.
Got the basket.
I feel pretty good.
It's Maddie's turn. Two in the basket already. Just get right up behind you, get real slow,
hard,
real slow, man.
You got it.
Go right above him.
Do it really hard.
Like closer.
Step one more.
Hard.
Like right now.
Now.
Dang it.
You got it. You got it.
Did I really?
I got him. Here.
Yes.
Right through his freaking skull.
Yes. Good job.
That thing's huge.
Beast.
Oh my God, look at his legs.
Good
job.
That's my girl.
Boom. Yep. He's still alive.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Good freaking job, Maddie.
Good job, babe.
I'm a natural.
Make sure you press that button on the top. Oh, my best.
Yeah. Oh well.
Dang.
He was a tiny one.
Kidding.
The small ones are so harder to hit.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Alrighty.
Nice.
Three pretty good sized ones.
Maddie got the biggest out of everyone.
Pretty good day. Aaron, you're gonna sit with the frogs.
Oh my god. Aaron, stop the water.
Alright guys, next morning here, we let these guys sit overnight. Decided we wanted to go ahead and clean them in the morning so you guys could have a daylight. But anyway, so basically, the strat here is we give this guy one good little whack. Yep. Alright, and all we do, Aaron, is go ahead and show them.
You just slice them one side across the back there. I'll make that noise sometime. Just get it to where that skin's good and peeled back. Just take a pair of needle nose pliers. Peel that skin just right off.
Look at that. Perfect.
Take some shears. Feed off. Now you just snip the legs off. One. And two.
Now these aren't the biggest legs.
They still got some good meat on them.
They still got some good meat, and we've still got the big one that Maddie killed last night. And that guy's going to have some good legs right there. And then all you do is just dispatch of the guy. So, yeah. Well, we're going to clean the rest of these guys and then see you all in a minute.